show you some of my food preparation. This is, I used to make this as you can get this also as a starter or a finger food that can be used for a cocktail or parties. So I'm gonna show you. This is chicory or native fresh. I use this a lot, and I have some blue cheese here. This is the blue cheese, and I have to prepare the fondue leaves or chicory leaves, and so that it was done like this, I have to cut from the back so it will be stapled in your plate. It will be like this, just like that. This is walnuts. So now I'm gonna put some pieces of the blue cheese here. This is it. Piece of blue cheese and slices of my ears. I'm gonna peel the ears. Now, I will slice the ears in two thin slices, and that I will use to decorate the ancho bags. Now, I will cut the cheese. Just I want to put not that much because this is a very strong cheese. So, I don't have a specific measurement about the cheese. So now I will put the cheese into the chicory leaves. Now I will put the ears slices for it. Isa lang din ang lalagay ko kasi ano lang yun. This is just like bites, or you can use it also as a salad or a starter course. Ganyan lang siya, guys. Siya para mayan kasi it's way too strong ang lasa ng I will put a walnuts. Ganyan lang siya, guys. It's very simple. And it's not that much of a hassle. Okay. So I will just put half of the walnuts for each chicory leaves. Then later on, I will split some of the sauce, which I will make lemon honey mustard dressing. And that's usually I put for this kind of things, okay? So we have some left. Okay, we'll just put it in a little bit of more. Okay, we still have some blue cheese left and some that's very easy. And I guess most of the people like this thing. Okay, that's it. So later on, I will add the dressing, because if I have to put it now, then it will be melting the cheese. So that's